Hi, my name's Beccy Hurst and I'm a whistle player from the Isle of Man. I'm going to teach you a tune called Hush, My Babe, Lie Still and Slumber. So first of all, I'll play through the tune for you. So, the first phrase of the A part starts on a B and goes like this. So we'll try that together. And we'll do that once more. So the second phrase starts on a high D and goes like this. So we'll do that together. And once more. So we'll put those two phrases together. So let's do that once more. So, if we repeat those two phrases, then we've got the whole A part. So let's give that a try. Great. So let's move on to the B part. Starting on the high F sharp, it goes like this. So we'll try that together, a bit slower. And once more. Then the next phrase starts on a B and goes like this. So we'll try that together. And we'll do that once more. So let's put those two phrases together, starting on the high F sharp. So let's do that once more. So if we repeat those two phrases, then we'll have the whole B part. So let's give that a try. So let's give the whole tune a try. So starting on the B. Thank you. So before we try that again, can try adding a few rolls into this tune. The first one is in the first phrase of the A part. So on that high E, you play the E, you cut it with the G finger and tap it with the finger below. And then at a faster speed. So we'll try that phrase with that roll in. And then in the B part, on the very first note, we can do a roll on that F sharp. So the same idea, you play the F sharp, then you cut it with the G finger and then tap it with the finger below. So let's try that phrase. And then the final roll I want to go through is on the B. It's the very first note of the second phrase in the B part. So instead of cutting with the finger above, you're cutting with the B finger. So. So let's try that phrase. So we'll play the tune again twice at a faster speed and try putting those rolls in and any other ornamentation. As we'll be playing it faster, the rolls will be faster. Well, thank you very much for watching this video, and I hope you enjoyed it.